Hey everybody, it's Marion here. And this whole 30 and 30 project, I'm having a lot more trouble with the consistency on it than I thought I would. So it's time for another triad this morning. I sort of mentioned this one in passing the other day. Let's dive a little deeper on it today. This triad is plan, do, review. Plan your goals, your tasks, your challenges, like my 30 and 30, how you're going to make habits and break habits, take your action, and then review and see if it's going the way it should or not. See if you're moving closer to that goal, to whatever it is you had planned or not. You know, a plane, most of the time it's in the air, is actually off course. Every bit, the pilot has to make these minor adjustments to keep it on course. And 1 degree can be the difference between ending up in New York City or Houston, Texas. So they followed the same thing. They plan their course, they take their action, they review, then they do their adjustments, they replan, they redo, they re-review. Same thing with you. I want you to practice, do, plan, do, review. And that's what I'm going to be doing as well. So today I'm going to review what I've got done so far and see how to refine my plan to make it through the next 10 days or so. Look forward to sharing with you. I'm out for now.